If you see this penny, pick it up. You could be rich. Rare pennies from the year 1943 are going for up to $85,000 at auction. That's according to a report from Fox News. They cite the experts at Coin Trackers, a website that monitors coin collections. Coin Trackers says only a few of the pennies were ever minted and released by accident. The rare coins are worth so much because they're copper wheat pennies. They were supposed to be minted as steel pennies or war pennies. Experts say there are fakes out there. That's because it's pretty easy to take a penny from 1948 and file down part of the 8 and make it look like the number 3. An easy way to spot a fake? See if it sticks to a magnet. If it does, there's your answer. And what probably happened in a case like that is someone copper-plated a coin to make it look like real copper, according to Coin Trackers. So, check your piggy bank. That one special penny could be worth a lot of coins.